My name is Tom Osborne, and I am the CEO of Parkridge Health System. Today, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about the efforts we are making to keep you safe during your hospital stay at Parkridge. A new initiative that we are starting at Parkridge is an electronic hand hygiene surveillance system.
There's several recommendations by the CDC and other agencies that highly recommend hand hygiene principles. From a monitoring standpoint, nobody necessarily tells you how you have to do it, just that you have to do it and the need to make sure that it is being done correctly. This system captures far more incidents of hand hygiene than any human could.
It works using a technology called near-field magnetic induction. That sounds very scientific, but it's basically the same technology that is used in a car key fob.
As a patient, you may see that your caregiver has a badge on.
These badges allow for reading of the employee as they enter and exit the room and as they utilize the alcohol-based sensor or the sink when washing their hands.
Hand hygiene is the number one way to prevent infections. So we want to ensure that everyone has clean hands to minimize any risk that there is to transfer an infection.
As a patient at Parkridge Health, your safety is paramount to us. One of the things that we can do to ensure that safety is ensuring that our employees, our caregivers, and all of our staff wash their hands consistently and constantly.